Everything around us has been designed, and by performing the seemingly simple acts of switching on the light, checking our email, or driving to the store, we are forming part of the complex engineered systems that make up our advanced economies. These networks connect up technology, people, and information to deliver the products and services that we all depend upon, such as the complex financial networks that are required to enable credit card transactions and capital markets to run smoothly, or the supply chain networks that bring together components from all over the world at just the right place and at just the right time. And of course, the classical example of a complex engineered system, the internet, what is called the network of networks, a massively modular and distributed system linking up everything from factories and tractors to smartphones and watches. This course is an introduction to the new era of complex systems design, from the bigger picture of why we should care about this stuff to the basic principles that underpin the design of all complex engineered systems. During the course, you will become familiar with the latest in systems design. We will explore areas such as service-oriented architecture and complex event processing. By the end of the course, you should be equipped with the basic tools required to approach the design of complex engineered systems. Being an introductory course, the content is designed for a broad group of people, although it will be of particular relevance to those with a background in design, engineering, or IT. Concepts are explored in non-technical terms, and beyond a solid grasp of the English language, all that is needed is an interest in the subject. Thanks for your time, and I hope you will join us for the course.